smile is the best makeup you can wear. No matter which pretty dress you're wearing or what makeup you've put to your face, if you don't smile, you don't look beautiful. So don't ever forget to smile. Next thing is, whenever you meet someone, make sure you greet them with a pleasant and kind smile. The moment you smile, it makes it easy and comfortable for that person to start a conversation with you. So make sure that you always smile and greet the person. Sometimes it's okay and it's very common to have ups and downs in life. So when we have a difficult situation, it's okay to be sad at that moment, but make sure that you overcome it and don't let that situation make you forget how to smile. So always stay strong and try getting over the difficult situation and keep smiling. It doesn't cost you much to smile. So make sure that you smile often, and smile keeps you very healthy. So if you smile, you have a lot of positive energy and you are always energetic and very healthy, and most of the diseases are cured by smile. So make sure that you smile often, stay healthy and look very pretty. A person looks the prettiest when they smile. So whenever, wherever possible, if you can pass on your smile, that's the best thing you can do. And that's the kindest language. So pass on your smile to others. Keep smiling, spread your smiles, and look very pretty always. We usually don't like people who doesn't smile. So make sure that you always greet people with a pleasant and kind smile. If you like my video, please do subscribe to my channel. This is Jinsy signing off. Have a nice day. Keep smiling.